I tell you, Boog, it's not so scary here. Sure, they're spooky mist. Bottomless pits that lead to the bowels of the earth.
I said bottomless and bowels in the same sentence.
And evil dead trees that have kill on their minds. But on the whole, it's quite pleasant. Excuse me one moment. I think I hear my mom calling.
He's coming!
Let's scare the fear out of him, just like in rehearsal. Places, everyone, and action! False alarm! It wasn't my mom, it was just gas.
What's that?
I'm sorry, that was my stomach. Without Bobby to feed me, I'm so very hungry. See, nothing to worry about. It's just Mr. Weenie starving.
I'm pretty scared here.
Now, I wouldn't exactly call you pretty.
This place gives me the creeps.
Ruggedly handsome, maybe, but definitely not pretty.
What's that? A vampire bat! An extinct Tyrannosaurus Rex!
Such teeny arms! How does he comb his hair?
That's the scariest thing I've ever seen!
Ich bin ein Berliner!
Let's get out of here!
No, Boog! Face your fear! You look it in the eye and say, I'm a grizzly bear! And then you roar!
Roar?
A spider! The Eiffel Tower! A cow! A chicken! Bunny and Dougie! Sailor's nut! Oh, bad idea!
Your roar worked. The shadows are gone. Now's our chance. Hurry!
You did it, Boog! You faced your fear. You can face anything now, including a werewolf. Now can we go on that camping trip?
No way! I just added more to my list of things that scare me. Evil rock shadows and zombie skeletons.
Achtung, baby!
Gesundheit!
I'm out of here.
Hold on! Be brave! We can beat it!
How can we beat something that's already dead?
Face your fear with your face and your eyeballs.
Elliot wanted us to move like a skeleton.
I'm doing the skeleton dance.
Skeletons don't shake their hips like they're trying to get a date.
Like you know anything about getting a date.
Why you gotta be like that?
What? Well, this stinks.
What did I tell you? We beat it. Still scared?
More than ever.
If something happens to me, I want both of you to have my adorable sweaters.
Aw, come on. Chin up, guys.
We don't have chins.
Sure we do. Right here.
That's a muzzle.
It's a chin. See how I rub it?
Mine is a snout.
Forget the chins. We've got courage and strength. If the werewolf himself appeared, you'd scare him away, too.
Wanna bet?
Great idea. I'll summon the werewolf.
No.
If I win the bet, we go camping.
If I win the bet, we get eaten.
Deal.
Do you have to tinkle?
I'm performing the Wailing Wampus Werewolf Dance. Wampus wailing walla walla, Wampus wailing chimichanga, Wampus wailing walla walla, Wampus wailing...
That's my cue.
Yeah, I don't think you should do this.
You don't think I've got the chops to scare that bear?
You don't even look like a monster. You look like a deer covered in moss.
That's all about the performance. Trust me, Boog will be so petrified he'll forget he's scared.
Wolfie, wolfie, wolfie. Where's Wolfie?
I don't want any part of this.
Your loss. Time for the maestro to work his magic.
It's working! Wampus wailing.
I can't see! Give me something soft!
Mr. Weenie, please tell me that was your stomach.
That was not my stomach, but I am still starving. You wouldn't happen to have a burrito on you?
Quiet!
It's here.
Wait a minute. That's not Ian. That's the real werewolf. Run! Ouch. That's gonna leave a mark.
What in the name of Uncle Sam's striped pajamas? It's not a legend. Give me my gun.